Hello everyone, this is Mamta Mun. Today we will learn and discuss about subtraction of like fractions, how to subtract like fractions. And if you have not watched my videos that addition of like fractions, addition of unlike fraction, addition of mixed fractions, and how to convert the mixed fraction into unlike fraction, mixed fraction into improper fraction, and how to convert improper fraction into mixed fraction, and please watch that videos. And today we'll discuss about how to subtract like fractions. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications of future videos. And please visit my blog masquerade.com for more information regarding the textbook solutions of CBSE, ICSE and other state boards. Let's get started and solve some questions. Now we discuss about subtraction of like fractions. How to subtract like fractions? What is like fractions? When the denominators, if the denominators of a fractions are equal, then those fractions are said to be like fractions. And how to subtract like fractions? In how to add like fraction? In that video, we discuss about how to add like fraction. That just add the numerators only. In subtraction of like fraction also, we have to just subtract the numerators. When subtracting the like fraction, just subtract the numerators and write the denominators. Subtraction, addition of like fraction and subtraction of like fraction both are same. Just only add the numerators, and here in subtracting the like fractions, we have to subtract the numerators. Now we will solve some subtraction of like fractions examples. Here given the example is 5 divided by 6 minus 2 divided by 6. We have to subtract 2 divided by 6 from 5 divided by 6. Both are like fractions because the denominators here are equal, that is equal to 6. Both have equal denominators, that is 6. How to subtract the like fractions? Just write down the denominators, that is 6. That is LCM of 6 and 6 also 6, and subtract only the numerators, that is 5, numerator of 5 divided by 6 is 5, and numerator of 2 divided by 6 is 2. Subtracting 5 minus 2, we get 3, 3 divided by 6. Now this is not in the simplest form, so we have to reduce this fraction into the simplest form, just dividing the highest common factor with both the numerator and denominator. Here highest common factor of 3 and 6 is 3, prime factorization of 3 is 3, and prime factorization of 2 is 2 multiplied by 3. And what is the common factor between 3 and 6? 3. Only 3 is the common factor between 3 and 6. So highest common factor or greatest common divisor of 3 and 6 is 3. Now we have to divide the highest common factor with both the numerator and denominator. 3 divided by 3 is 1 and 6 divided by 3 is 2. Now we get 1 divided by 2, and 1 divided by 2 is the simplest form or the lowest form of this subtraction of the fraction. Now we get 5 divided by 6 minus 2 divided by 6 is 1 divided by 2. This is the answer. Now second example is, find the difference between 7 divided by 4 and 3 divided by 4. Both are like fractions because the denominators are equal, that is equal to 4. Now we have to subtract 7 divided by 4 minus 3 divided by 4. In subtracting the like fraction, just write down the denominator and subtract the numerators, that is 7 minus 3, and 7 minus 3 is 4, 4 divided by 4, and 4 divided by 4 is equal to 1. Now we get 7 divided by 4 minus 3 divided by 4 is equal to 1, and this is the answer. So when we subtract the like fraction, just subtract the numerators only. And write the denominators as it is. It's because the denominators in the like fractions have equal denominators. both have equal denominator. Subscribe my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel. And if you have any doubt, then please write in comment section and I will reply. Keep learning, keep watching, and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.